Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error linkage error occurred while loading main class. So I'm getting this error in my IntelliJ IDEA when trying to run my Spring Boot application. So let's see the solution for this. So first thing is, make sure that you have installed Java on your system. So if you haven't, just Google Java download, go to oracle.com, and if you scroll down you can choose the Java version 23 or 21, or else you can choose some other older version also. After that, click Windows and click on Windows MSI installer. So just click this link, your download will be getting completed and you can just install it straightforward. And after that you can just open command prompt and run the command java hyphen hyphen version. So you need to get the version over here, and in my case I'm having the Java 21 version. Once you're done with everything, again go to your IntelliJ IDEA, go to this main menu, you'll be having the settings option, click that, and under settings you'll be having this build, execution and deployment. Expand this, go to build tools and click on Gradle, since mine is a Gradle project. Here you'll be having this Gradle JVM, click that, and you need to choose 21 Oracle OpenJDK, which is the version I installed locally in my system. Click on apply and click on OK. Here also, again go to the menu, this time you need to go to file and project structure and go to project and change the SDK from Corator 20 to 21 OpenJDK and click on apply and OK. So these two are fine, and now just rerun your program. And this time here you can see I'm not getting any errors and the application has started. So I hope you have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming, AI tools, Spring Boot get operations in MySQL, MongoDB, PostgreSQL. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.